What's up, gorgeous? It's your girl, Kimchi Warrior Princess, here today, and today we're talking the Vivian Liu inserts. If you're not already subscribed, please hit that red subscribe link below. Not only would you be helping me out big time, but this way you can see all my videos and great style tips. You can also follow me on Instagram at Kimchi Warrior Princess. All right, so let's take a look at these inserts because they are bomb. And I'm not getting paid at all, by the way, I just want you to know that this is seriously just how I feel about them. And I want to share this with you because this has transformed like super crappy, not crappy, but like shoes I wouldn't wear for more than like 2 hours to shoes that I can wear now for 6+ hours and not be like concerned about, oh my gosh, am I going to be left out of group activities because April can't walk? Anyway, so these are some heels I got from Nordstrom. They're like BP heels. They were rather inexpensive because they were on sale, I think for like $26. So you can take a look at these heels. They're not the most uncomfortable to begin with, but they're not like something I can chill in all day long, all right? So I definitely wore these before I put the inserts in, and after like 2 hours, my feet were hurting. I know I'm like grandma, but I put them in here and you can see they do lift like the arch, or they give more support. They do something that's super scientific, but it shifts the weight from the ball of your foot to the heel, and I can feel it like instantly when I put these on. And it's just so shocking how much this little thing makes a difference. I don't know what kind of witchcraft this is, but she got it right. And I'm so excited, I made another order. I have the couture ones, these are the regular ones. So I have two of each. I just need to decide which ones to put the couture ones in. I haven't tested those out yet, but I'm excited to. And I am just like digging these things, and they have just transformed like very average, kind of uncomfy heels to heels I can wear in no problem. I could go dancing in them, anything. So it really opened up like my shoe options from like I never wear these to like I can wear anything now, and I don't have to just, you know, splurge on like really nice heels that sometimes actually really nice expensive heels are not the most comfortable either. Actually a lot of times. So anyway, the only comfy heels that like I truly, truly love would be like the Inez heels, which I'll do a separate video on, and then also Everlane's heels are very good as well. But these have been able to transform just very generic middle class, like middle of the road heels to like bomb heels I can rock all day long now. So that's just how you insert them. The instructions come with it. She always has like coupon codes. Like the first set I ordered, I got 10% off. Then the second one, I got 20% off. So keep an eye out for those, definitely. But yeah, that's how they work. That's how they look. And they feel amazing. So now you can go ahead, if you're like on the fence about it, to test them out. I absolutely love them. I'll be telling all my friends about these as well. All right, thanks guys. And reminder, hit subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next video. Thanks.